Everything was gone, though. What remained, although small, nevertheless was occupied with an essential task of verification. I was looking around as best I could, recording what I saw. The small, circular chamber had a domed, greyish-tan ceiling with ribs appearing at intervals of about a foot. Across the room to my right, some clothing was thrown on the floor. As a matter of fact, the thought even crossed my mind that the place was actually dirty. The whole skin was small, tight, enclosed. Time moving out, moving around, moving around, and speed, their quickness was disturbing, and in a curious way, ugly. And it was acute, annoying feeling of being in a trap overcame me. It was a truly awful sensation. I was absolutely helpless in the hands of these strange creatures. I was seated on a bench, leaning against a wall. The predominant colors were tan and gray. The bench was the same color as the same walls, and was rimmed by a lit dark brown. There was something quite beautiful, I think, having to do with a lens in the ceiling. But I can remember nothing about it. Perhaps there was a lens at the ceiling, through which some colours of scene could be observed. There was no way to be certain of how long I remained in this room. It seemed to be a stay no more than a few minutes or even seconds. It may have been long, though, because I had time to look around and before, totally paralyzed, I was now able to move at least my eyes and possibly my head. Insert this into my brain.